Hey, Ringgold United Methodist, it's Bobby here with this week's Connections. Participating in a small group is a great way for you not only to connect with others in a smaller format, but to grow in your faith and discipleship with Jesus Christ. This semester here at Ringgold United Methodist Church, we have three options for adult connection groups. Our Sunday night adult connection groups will be from 5 to 6:30 p.m. and our Wednesday night connection group will be from 6 until 7:30 p.m. Our Disciple Fast Track connection group was so popular last semester that Pastor Chris and I decided to double our adult offering of Disciple Fast Track and offer two different hybrid Disciple Fast Track connection groups this semester. This semester in Disciple Fast Track, we'll be focusing on the New Testament. And just to be incredibly clear, this class is open to anyone. Whether you did the Old Testament study or not, you just want to join in and learn about the New Testament. We want as many people to participate as possible in this particular Disciple Fast Track opportunity on the New Testament. I have the opportunity to lead one of those Disciple Fast Track groups on Sunday from 5 to 6:30 p.m. And Pastor Chris will be leading the other Disciple Fast Track group on Wednesday from 6 until 7:30 p.m. In addition to these Disciple Fast Track opportunities, Marty McGee, our associate lay leader, will be offering a special financial class called Managing Money God's Way. This small group will be on Sunday from 5 to 6:30 p.m. What's incredibly special about these three connection groups opportunities this semester is that all three of them will be hybrid classes. What that means specifically is that they will be both online and simultaneously in person. For instance, if you were to register for the financial class, you would have the option to be either online or in person at the same time in the same group facilitated by Marty McGee. The same applies for both of the disciple groups on Sunday and on Wednesday nights. Please note on the screen the specific financial obligations for these classes, as well as the start dates for each of them. Look, don't be isolated this semester or alone in your discipleship. Sign up for a connection class. Go online to our website, ringgoldumc.org, and get signed up today. This has been just a highlight of this week's Connections Points. For more ways to connect, visit us online, ringgoldumc.org, or follow us on our social media channels.